sorry.
What on earth do you have to be sorry for?
I'm for trying to force a reconciliation between the two of you. I know that will never happen.
A few months ago, I made a mistake. So I'm just glad you're okay.